Every year, it costs Tennessee more than $15 million to clean up roadside litter. It's time to keep your trash to yourself and our roadways clear, because nobody trashes Tennessee.